Oh my god, I can't tell you guys how excited I am that this is the last video I have to re-record audio for. Oh, thank god. Oh, I never want to make that mistake again. Ever. Ever. Again. But I digress. Off we go! We have defeated Giovanni and we have the Sylph Scope as well, however. We need to go get Fly, and I believe Fly is close by. So shall we fly and go get it? Ha ha. Oh, God, these puns. I'm so glad I won't have to make up jokes anymore or commentary, and that I will be able to talk as if I'm actually playing the game, because I will be actually playing the game. No, you idiot. Go get Fly. You idiot. Yes. Yes, realize your mistake. Oh, I would have been so upset if he forgot to get Fly. I say this knowing that this is me, and I actually remember what happened in this episode, because this was the last episode I did before I realized that I was muted. I'm gonna eat some peppermint bark real quick. It's so good. Anyway. Yes, there is Fly. Oh dear, you found my secret retreat. Please don't tell anyone I'm here. I'll make up it up with this or whatever. Alright, neat. I know Fly. Remember when I said I unretired Leonidas? Well, I may be using the king as a glorified taxi. Just a little bit. Look, I can already hear people upset that I'm relegating such a proud king to a taxi. My response to that is, I don't really have a response to that, just he's the taxi now and you can all deal with it. I could care less about what you tell me how to raise my children. Oh, look, there's Sabrina. Party Pokemon. We'll put Puff on hiatus for a little bit. I got some chocolate crumbs on my mouse pad. Absolutely forget Lear. Yes, Leonidas! Fly me to Lavender Town and Pokemon Tower now that I have the Sylph Scope. Oh, this is me mapping out. So I can either... plan is I can either go from Lavender Town there, or I can go from Celadon there. And if I go from Celadon, I have to take the bike path. If I go from Lavender, I have to take the ocean path. So I shall decide with which path I am supposed to take. In fact, actually, I might Google. And I might as well do this now, because I'm getting Puff out. Might as well do this now. Might as well Google who exactly. Oh, Peyton commenting on a video. Yeah. Great. Alright, let's see. What route are you supposed to take? Take to Fuchsia City. Alright, let's look at the strategy guide. Continue. You have a chance to resume your request to become the greatest Pokemon trainer ever. Future City is the home of the... Oh yeah! Oh yeah, I get a Ghastly! Yep. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Some interesting trainers to battle there. Interesting. Right. So I'm supposed to take Route 16. That's good to know because I was trying to do Route 70 or the other route. Yep, nope, that definitely looks about right. All right, that's good to know, actually. Oh my god, I can get a Doduo! A Doduo, 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 Doduo. That's a good flying type to have. Oh god, Sylvanas died. Yeah, I forgot about that one. I really wish I'd been paying attention to kind of soften that blow for you guys. Yeah, there's really nothing I can say to make you guys feel better about that one. That one's my bad. Completely. What do you want? Why are you here? I'm here for some revenge, because if I remember correctly, I was pretty pissed off whenever I started traveling through here. I was screaming up a storm, so upset that Sylvanas died. I'm just gonna, in my head canon, like, Texas literally gets all of these things and just breezes right through them all, murders them all in the name of Sylvanas. But that's my headcanon. That's not how Pokemon games actually work. I mean, I have the speed up button. I can't remember if I definitely used it for the first two, but I guess I stopped using it. All right, just bury it in rocks. We'll have a tomb already built for you. I think Texas levels up though here, so I don't use him for the other two. Yeah. Oh, those stats are so good. I give up. Please don't hurt me. You killed Sylvanas. I'm not going to forget this. God, what voice am I doing for Team Rocket? Oh man, and why did my voice sound that bad? This old guy marched right up to our hideout. Then he starts ranting about how Team Rocket, now, so we're just talking over as adults. You know, with pipes and wrenches and stuff. Same old, same old. Oh, coughing? Well, you're gonna have a bad time of it. Sorry to say, brother. Oh, Drowsy actually survived a flamethrower from Browsette. I am shocked, utterly and completely. I mean, not fully. Interesting. All right, Sylvanas is still dead. Now to use Giga. Helps to only have five Pokemon to level up. Sadly, depressingly. I'm sorry I'm not more heartbroken by Sylvanas' death. Like, I understand some of you are probably shaken, but I mean, look, let's be honest here. Out of everyone in this party, if someone was going to die, might as well have been Sylvanas. Like, let's be real here. Let's be frank. However, that being said, I'm kind of upset enough at this game for that reason. I already got upset. I already got mad. I already yelled. I already screamed. So there's no point in giving it up or getting upset again or getting angry again. Besides, I saved this old man. Sylvanas gave his life to save this old man, I suppose. Ooh, Le'Veon Bell is not coming back to the Steelers. Interesting. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Ooh, do I finally get the Poke Loot? Alright, well, so who am I going to replace Sylvanas with? Place your bets, place your bets. Is Leonidas getting out of retirement? Is Sabrina going to see a light of day? Well, let me tell you, kiddies, Sabrina gets to see the light of day. Also, I named the ghost Dead Remy, and my headcanon is absolutely that Dead Remy, or that's Remy's ghost, basically. I don't care. Goodbye, Sylvanas. We remember all the good times. Bye-bye. Go back to nature. May your body decompose and become ever stronger. Well, he's gone. Nothing really anything more. You all know what I'm going to try and catch down here. I still have to get there, though. Goldine. What a weak water type. What a weak, weak water type. Another Goldine. Why do people keep Goldine? I don't like that Samsung internet is using battery when I'm not using Samsung internet. Just a small fry. I've got so many fishermen before I get to my real prize. Come on. Another Goldine. Why do people have Goldine? Another fisherman ship bites the dust. Bites the dust. Let's see what next. What is next for Giga to kill? Another Goldeen. Another freaking annoying. And you have four Pokemon. Interesting. Puff the magic dragon. Hey, look, we're by the sea too. Lived by the sea. Puff the magic dragon. Lived by the sea. What was that joke in Meet the Fockers? That Puff the Magic Dragon was like the dad's favorite song. And he was so happy, like, listening to it, and he was trying to bond with Ben Stiller's character. And Ben Stiller says, oh yeah, you know this song is actually about pot, right? And the dad I believe it's Robert De Niro who plays the dad, just slowly turns his head and looks over at Ben Stiller's character and goes, what? Why did I send out soup? Oh, I sent him out to get some food. Alright, that's perfectly fine. Alright, it's not that easy. There it is. A Snorlax. Alright. This is it. I'm going to get this Snorlax. I'm going to get this Snorlax, for God's sake. Alright, come on. Put it to sleep. It's asleep. Woke up. Oh, headbutts do damage. That's not good for me. Sand Slash. Texas. Do something, please. Come on, baby. Come on. Let it work. One Pokeball. Nope, Pokeball didn't work. Snorlax is now asleep. Come on, please. Slash, and it fell back asleep. Gosh darn it, Sand Slash. Break its bricks, for God's sake. It's snoring at you. Snorlax is fast asleep. Come on, ball. Pokeball. Pokeball. I'll use another Pokeball. Come on, yeah! Woo! Woo! Woo-hoo! Da-da, oh yeah! Snorlax, what am I gonna call a fat boy? Well, if any of you play Rainbow Six Siege, I think what I must call him is fairly obvious. No, not Q. I must call him Rook. If you play Rainbow Six Siege, you watch Russian Badger, any of those things, you'll understand the joke. And now my team, I think, is officially complete. Now to go heal and get everything ready. Sorry, Sabrina, you had your time in the sun for all of 5 minutes, but it's my turn again. It's so good. There it is, all those beautiful stats from Rookie the Cookie. Now to go grind him up! Of course, I must teach him a move first. No, never mind. Apparently I don't teach him a move first. Now to go fight. To be fair, this is, I think, when I realize, somewhere around here, I realized maybe I shouldn't be fighting this path yet. I think this is getting close. Also, why is Incineroar in Smash? Like, are they just gonna start putting if Incineroar got to go in, I have some questions. Because then why the hell is Infernape not in? Or, yeah, no, Infernape. Infernape's pretty much the one that I want. I don't think Torterra would be very good. Usually you need two legs to fight well. But where the heck is my Infernape? Infernape should absolutely be in Smash Bros. Should be right there next to Waluigi. Wah! No one else exists. No one. And yet you put a frickin' piranha plant and Incineroar. Incineroar! The giant cat! Just so what? You could pretend like the boxing ring map was also a wrestling match? Come on, Nintendo! That's just laziness. Incineroar, you know what, to be blunt, Incineroar, I'm fine with. But where is Infernape? He's an actual awesome fighter fighting type. Or even Blaziken, or Sceptile, you already had them in Pokemon Tekken.
I'm the fishing guru's younger brother, I simply love fishing, blah 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 blah, here's a super rod. I don't know you at all, but you seem like a nice enough kid, so here's a free fishing pole. It's better than the one my bad brother gave you. I kind of wanted there to be like a rivalry or something, where I think they missed an opportunity here. Once you get the super rod, if you go back to the other brother and he's like, "Hey, is that a super rod? Did my brother give you a super rod? What the hell? Van Frank always trying to show me up, freaking jerk. You know, here's an ultra rod. Here's an ultra rod. Go catch the best Pokemon in the ocean, freaking jerk. Yeah, this is about whenever I realized I shouldn't be going down this path. I should be going down the other one." Because level 29 Voltorb, a little bit too high for my taste. But, alright, just me. And a level 29 Electro doesn't help either. Now, this just reminded me how I kind of abandoned Tesla.
Joke's on you, Rook's a special tank. Rook has some serious protection.
How much more do I have?
A minute left. A minute left? Man, I'm all caught up. God help me, I'm all caught up. Yes. Yes! Finally! I don't have to re-record audio anymore! Oh, the joy that is filling my body. Alright, but thank you all for watching, and I will see you all for real next time!